Hello everyone. How are you all? All good? Yeah, Rohita. Hi. Hi, Shivani. Hi, Shravani. Hi, Avni. Hi, Anika, Bhavika, Pradyuman. How are you all doing? All good? Keeping well and safe? Yes, not going out. Correct? Yes, keeping hands sanitized and washing hands very frequently, right? And going out, wearing mask. Yes? Correct? And also keeping your own mask, right? We are not using anyone else's mask, right? Correct. Okay. So did you all invite your friends today? Yes. Why not? I want to know the reasons why not. Why you are not able to invite your friends? Give me the reasons. Tell me, Shravani, why you are not able to invite Rohita? Why? Swastika, why? Why not? Okay, so I would request every one of you to invite at least one friend, okay? Until or unless you'll invite your friend, how will you talk about the class? How was the class? Whom will you discuss that? Isn't it? When we used to go to school, we used to talk about things which are happening in the class, right? Yes, we used to do it, right? Like by lunchtime, that this class was so boring that I was feeling so sleepy. Yes. Then how will you bitch about the classes when you are not inviting your friends here? Right? So you will invite your friends next time? Yes? Okay, cool. No worries. So let me share my screen and take you all to the classes we have left with. So today is our last class of the week. Are you all able to see my screen? Yes. So wasn't it an amazing week? It was, right? It was. How many of you made a number of submissions? Just comment the number of submissions you made for all these classes. I would announce the name who did the maximum submissions. So we can, at the end of the week, we can have a competition like saying that who did the maximum number of submissions. I will announce their name as week of the kid. Kid of the week. Better, right? Cool. So we'll do that. So at the end of the week of every week, we will announce our star kid who did the maximum number of submission. Okay. Cool. Okay. So throughout the week, we had our bottle craft, we had our mandala class, we had a watercolor painting class, Zumba class, science experiment class, and today we are going to have our cotton swab pointillism class. This is a kind of painting class only. So this is what our cotton swab pointillism class is. Will be taken by Priyanka ma'am. So tell me, where do you have to go for the submissions? I would like to hear it loud. Where? Yes, Binoy knows it very well. Alvina knows it very well. Drati knows it very well. Srishti knows it very well. Great, guys. So now, as you all know, where we have to submit our assignments, our work which we have created throughout these classes at live.yolo.com. So what we have to do is we have to go to live.yolo.com, scroll a little bit, click over submit your activity, click over the class which we want to submit our activity. So as you all know, there is a profile created here. So whichever classes you have been attending, you will be able to see your classes, right? And only for those classes, you will be getting an option to submit the activity for which you have already attended. if you have not attended those classes, you will not get an option to submit the activity. So you have to click over that, click over upload image, and select the images which you want to submit for that particular class. In general, we have one photo for each class. So select only one. In case you have two, you can upload two. Okay. Then you have to just click over submit, and you'll be able to submit your activity for that particular class. Okay. Cool. Understood? Give me thumbs up if it is understood. Cool. Okay, Mahi. Great. So you know how you have to take your submissions. You have to take a picture, a clear picture in horizontal or landscape format. We don't have to take any vertical or portrait photo. Okay. And keep a big smile on your face like this. Yes. It should not be a blur photo. Try to get as good as which can be seen here. Okay. Cool. So if you are posting it on social media, please don't forget to tag us. Nowadays, I'm seeing very less entries on Instagram. I used to have a lot of, I don't know how people are not submitting their entries or they are not posting on social medias. But yeah, I would like to definitely see your entries. It makes us smile. Okay. So use these hashtags, YOLOAB and YOLOLearning. Okay. So you, if you have tagged us on the stories, we will definitely share it on our Instagram account. Okay. Cool. So let us call our teacher now. One second. Once again, so Priyanka ma'am. She's there with us. Let us just call her name. Okay. So, Priyanka ma'am, are you there? Give me a second, guys. Our ma'am is about to join. Okay, so are you all ready with the materials? Those who have not grabbed the materials, please quickly go and grab the materials. Okay? Quickly, quickly. Okay. One second. Swastika is ready with, you know, a lots of material. I don't know, she has a different set of material as well of her own. Great. Okay. Pushti is all set. Priyanka. Priyankar. Okay. Kanisha, Leena Shri, Chinmay, great guys. You are all set with your materials. Nice. Okay. Just give me a second, okay? Okay, so Priyanka ma'am,
Yes,
are you
ma'am.
there?
Yeah.
Okay, carry
Hello,
on.
kids. Hi, hi, Chirant. Hi, Shweta Swami. Hi, Ashwin. Hello, everyone. So, wishing you all a happy evening. Yes? Himlata, why are you so serious? No smile, ma'am's wishing you all a happy evening, a fantastic evening. Yes, so are you all set for today's class? Yes, is everyone ready? Dhatri is doing warm up exercise, is it? Yes, so everyone's ready with the materials. Do you all know what we are learning today? So, what is today's class all about? Pushti is making some expressions. Okay, today's class. Correct. I can see Kanisha showing me the cotton swabs. Yes. So is everyone ready with the materials? Okay, how many of you like painting? Yes. How many of you love painting? Oh, wow. I can see almost everyone's hands are up. Wow. So are you all excited to make a freehand painting? Yes. Without drawing anything, we are going to paint directly today. Are you all set for it? Yes. So let's quickly have a look for the materials. Bhavna ma'am? Yeah. Okay. Let's have a look for the materials. So are you all ready with the paint brushes, the drawing sheet, the paints, a glass filled with water or a tumbler, and the color palette? Is everyone ready? Yes? Anyone? Okay, paint colors, you don't worry, okay? So whichever color we have, we'll be creating with using that. You can use yellow, you can use orange, you can use red, different shades. And create Pushti. Wow, I can see the entire color box. Beautiful, Disha. Okay, so shall we begin? Yes, okay. See what, in this what we'll be doing is, how many of y'all have, okay. How many of y'all have tried with the cotton swab painting before? Anyone? No? So today is the first class for you all to create. Kanisha is saying thumbs down. Okay. So before we start, a little energy within yourself. Quickly clap. Three claps. One, two, three. Pull your cheeks. Pull, 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 pull. Yes. Pull your chin. Fast. Touch your head. Head. A cute little nose. Yes. Okay, so everyone's energized right now. So let's have a look. So everyone's ready with the materials. Now what we'll be doing is, first what we'll be taking is the brown color paint. Everyone's having a brown color paint? Yes, so you can take the brown color paint and a thin brush, a pointed brush, not a flat brush. What happened to Priyanka Gupta? Don't have brown paint? No. Then which color? You have orange or a blue color? Blue color? So you can take blue color, dark color, any dark color. Correct. Go ahead. Or you can even choose a black color, Priyanka. Yeah, go ahead with the black. Yes. Others? Anyone else? Okay, cool. I can see the brushes. See, now what you have to do, how many of you know to draw the branches? Just the freehand strokes. Yes? Okay, those who don't know, don't worry. Let's have a look. See, what I'll be doing is, I dip my paintbrush, I've taken a round brush, okay? So from the left-hand side corner, I just make, first everyone look at the screen. I just came up with a freehand stroke. Yes? Just leave your hand very free and just come out with a stroke. Do you all see? Once again, I'll just show it to you all. See now, from the left-hand side corner, just a free hand stroke. Yes. Just make one stroke and show it to me first. Yes, just make one stroke. You'll be starting from a left hand side, children. Yes. Oh, wow. Pushti, perfect, dear. Beautiful. Aryan Gupta, Anika, Janavi. Janavi, you can still extend it a little in a slanting way. Yes. So this is like basically your creativity, a very free hand. You all have seen the branches of the trees, right? Do all the branches are same? Are all our fingers same, of the same length? No, right? Same way we're going to create this, yes? So everyone's done with the first stroke. Oh, wow, Mahi Singh, I can see how neatly you're doing. Beautiful. Swastika, Advika, wow. Beautiful, children. So now just see. Let's go. So almost everyone's completed. Meghana, okay. Charulata finished? Yes. Oh, wow. Beautiful. Divya, Sanjana, Paranita. Wow, beautiful. So now see the second stroke. How it is connected with the first one. See? Just move out with the same manner. So two strokes are just coming out, see? You can make a little small, a little long. Okay, I can see Shreya drawing. Shreya, you can directly try out with the paint, dear. Yes, so it's okay even if you make some small strokes, a little long, no issues. So once you complete with the cotton swab, right, it'll look beautiful. So did everyone finish till here? Nishi, Livya, perfect, dear. See, just give me a minute. I'll show you exactly what it will look. Then you'll get in. Children, look at the screen. This is what we are going to create. Wow. I can see the expressions. Wow. So same. Even when ma'am sees, look at your work, right? It should be like, oh, wow. Kids are superb. So this is what we are going to create. So once done with the first stroke, has everyone completed with the first one? Bingo. Oh, wow. Divya Ashini, very good, dear. Parinita, wow. Achintya, very nice. Sadhana, beautiful. Oh, wow. So everyone's completed with the first row. Now let's have a look for the second one. So just beside the first one, we'll be starting with the second stroke. See? Just go ahead very free. Leave your hand very free and pull up the stroke towards the right side. Yes. Just make two strokes, like a branch, like two branches, and then a small branch connected to the first one. Shreya, beautiful, dear, what you have done. So same way, we'll just finish the strokes part. Yes. You can connect at the bottom also with a short one, a little long one. And then just make some strong strokes, small for each branch. One towards the left, one towards the right. Yes. Oh, wow. Shreya, amazing, dear. Those who have joined now, just have a look what we have done. Aryana Gupta, beautiful, dear. Yes. Now just see those who have completed with the first stroke. See, we have done with the first one, right? Now with the same first one, we'll connect two more short strokes. Yes. Leaving your hand very free, just move very slowly with the paintbrush and make these strokes. It shouldn't be like a straight line. These are basically a curved lines. Mai is saying beautiful, dear. Ummi honey, very nice, dear. You can make some small strokes here and there. Meghna Naik, beautiful, dear. Vedika, so cutely you're painting. Manugna Reddy, very nice. You can make some strokes at the bottom, dear. See? Manugna, you can still extend and make it at a lower part, yes? So here and there, you can add some small strokes or towards the left if there is space. Divyashini, sorry, show me, dear. Oh, wow, very nice, dear. So now quickly, oh wow, Shreya has made the complete sheet with the strokes, yes? Shreya, don't make too much at the bottom, dear. Now, once everyone's completed till here, can I have a look for those who are still doing? Gautami, Sadhana, very nice, dear. Yes, those who have joined now. Soundarya, Soundarya, you can add a small strokes here, small, small branches here and there. Yes. Smriti, Samanyu, very good. Hasit, wow. Harshita, very nice, dear. Dharitri, you can still add some strokes towards the right side, dear. Samruti, okay, Samruti, very nice, dear. Deerthi can add some strokes at the bottom. You can still pull up few branches. Aishwarya, amazing. Reshmi can add few more strokes in between two. Yashika, very nice. What about others? Oh, other friends are yet completing. So let's wait for them. And those who have joined now, you can just start making the branches the same way. Medha, beautiful. Sarvesh, wow. Amazing kids. Sanskriti, beautiful, dear. Sivashri, very nice. Sivashri is done with a flat brush. Madhavi, wow. Rajesh Rajguru can add some more strokes, dear. Just take a thin brush, dear. Thin brush and make the strokes. Few are still completing. Prahalya, very nice, dear. Akshata, Hamsika, Vedashri, Charumati, very nice, dear. Wow. Darshini, Nilima. Wow, beautiful kids. Amazing. Those who are still doing, we'll wait for you all and then let's start with the cotton swab painting. Bhavika. Bhavika, you should have taken it a little slanting way, dear. Oh, wow, who's this? Rajshri, beautiful, dear. Very neatly done. Okay, so almost everyone's completed. Yes. Shall we go ahead with the next step? Yes, children. Are you all ready? So now you can choose. Anyone yet? I mean, anyone who are still doing with the branches? Let's wait for our friends to finish. Gautami Sadhana finished? Yes, ma'am. Okay, Aditi, very nice. Bhumika, wow. Ramadevi, very nice, dear. Priyansh, very cute, dear. Very nice. Janya finished? Yes, now what is the next step? So let's begin. Yes, I guess almost everyone's completed till here. Yashika, Avyukta, Shalini, Madhavi. Very nice, children. Okay, so shall we start with the next step? Yes, thumbs up. Are all your earbuds, the cotton buds, ready with y'all? With some color paints? You can take bright colors like yellow color, red color, green color. Some bright colors, pink, red. Yes, Saranya, very nice, dear. I can see the paint colors with you. Okay, so now what ma'am is doing is, she shall... So everyone's completed till here. Now what I've done is, see children, in a palette, I've taken the yellow color and the red color. Yes? So first I have chosen yellow and red color. Those who don't have yellow color, don't worry. Any light shade, whichever is available with you, the pink color or green color, whichever the light shade you have, you can use that. And take for about 4-5 earbuds in your hand. Even if you have 2, don't worry. Yes, the cotton swabs. Aranya Gupta, very neatly done, dear. Chirant is finished. Can I have a look, Chirant? Yes, Chirant is completed with the branches part. The strokes. Oh, wow. Very good, Chirant. Very nice. Pushti, very nice. Beautiful, dear. So now, are you all ready with the yellow or the red color or whichever color you are having? Now, look at the screen. Everyone, all the eyes on the screen first. Just have a look how ma'am is going to do now. So I've taken for about 3-4, yes, earbuds. I've dipped it into yellow color. And now, very slowly and neatly, we'll start dabbing it. So everyone can take the color in your earbuds first. So yes, take 4-5. Yes, correct. Who is it? Kanisha, yes, dear. You can dip slowly in the color, whichever color you are choosing. Yes. Look how ma'am's done, everyone, children. See, this is how I've dipped only at the tip of the earbuds. The circular part. Just the tip inside the palette. Dip it. So hold it like a bun, children. You all know, right? When you have 2-3 pencils, how do you all hold together? Like a bunch. Same with the earbuds, you'll be holding it in a bunch together. Make sure all are in the same level. Yes? Ready? Thumbs up. Everyone's ready with this? But no smile. It's like, you know, now ma'am should also be like, sad, no energy, no smile, no excitement. Yes, I can see all the earbuds painted in yellow. Okay, now just have a look. So I've dipped it into the yellow color. And now very slowly, just start dabbing it. You all know to dab, just have a look how ma'am is done. 1 second, wait. Yes, do you all see the dabbing effect? Make sure first, if you have 2 earbuds or a 4 earbud, make sure everything is in the same level. Very slowly, just dab for the first branch. The first one, what we have done, towards the left or the right, any side. Very slowly start dabbing it. Oh, wow. Sonakshi, perfect, dear. Very nice. Who's that cute little one? Meghna, beautiful, dear. Mahika, did you finish? Such a... Oh, wow. Chinmay, yes, dear. Very good. Just make sure you get the pointed dabbing effect, children. Prasanna, very nice. Those who don't have yellow, you can choose any other color, children, whichever you have. Yes. Tanishka, you can do it a little slowly, the dabbing effect, so you'll get the dotted effect. Yes, dear. Rubina Ahmed, I can see her doing it with the paintbrush. Yes. Who is it? Dharitri, slowly, children. See? Now look at the screen, everyone. Everyone's done with the first branch, right? So here and there, you can just dab it slowly. Wherever you like to create the color, whichever you have chosen. Don't make together on the same branch. Just use the alternate branch and complete it with the yellow color. See how ma'am is doing the same method, the same style you will follow, children. Don't make it for the same branch, 2, 3, here and there. Leave some space. Yes, here and there, start dabbing it very slowly. So you can make it a little at the bottom, a little on the top, little on the first top of the branch or at the lower part. Yes, once you all finish with the yellow color, show it to ma'am or the any color. Once you finish with the base part, the single color dabbing. Yes, now ma'am is completed with the yellow color dabbing. Shreya, yes, very nice, Shreya. Oh, wow, I can see different colors coming up. Whose is it? Oh, just Swika, green color. Very nice, dear. So just chill and see what you have to keep in mind is, so the topic, the name itself says the pointillism, right? So point as in, so you all know the earbud tip is a little pointed, right? Yes or no? Yes. Same way, when you're dabbing, make sure two earbuds doesn't merge together. You're in the little, it is okay. But you need to get that pointed effect. So you have to dab it very slowly. Now, can I have a look? Those who have completed with the first part, the base part. Ayushi Jain, very nice, dear. Avni Gupta, very good. Ishani, beautiful. Aryan Gupta, I can see her dabbing. Pushti, very nice, dear. Yes. Priyanka, you finished? Priyanka Gupta, Chirant. Okay, Chirant has done tiny little ones, is it? So even if you have a single earbud, children, look here. Even if you have a single cotton swab, don't worry. Same way, you can just create the bunch using the single cotton swab. Chirant, you can still add on some dabbing effect. Yes? Hemlata completed. Priyanka Roy finished. Faiza Farid, very nice. Yes, okay. Sarah, very nice, dear. Whose is it? Sonakshi. Chinmay, wow. Meghna, very nice, children. Just make sure very slowly so you'll understand the concept, the pointed effect. Divya Ashini, beautiful. Shriya, amazing. Sanjana, Niharika, Achintya. Beautiful, dear. Harsha is finished. Harsha Agarwal. Yes, dear. No? I can see you dabbing it. Pavani Shri, very nice. Okay. So almost, oh wow, Dharitri, very nice, dear. So now, children, look here. Maria Joseph, okay, almost everyone's taken the yellow color. Beautiful. So whenever, as always, ma'am is keep telling, right? Ki, whenever you take a lighter color, you can always use a darker color with it. So that combination goes well. So the base is brown, right? A darker color we have chosen. So we'll take some light and bright colors on top. Gautami Sadhana, very nice, dear. Aditi, very nice. Lasya is finished. Yes. So shall we all go to the next color now? Yes, thumbs up. Those who have completed. And those who are excited for the next color. The next part of the painting. Now what ma'am is doing is, see now we have taken the yellow color, right? So that yellow color, we can dip it with a different color. You can either take red or orange. It's okay, the same earbud. And then start dabbing it again. Not on the same place, or just nearby, or the opposite side, or adjacent to the yellow color. So with the same yellow color earbuds, you can dip it into a red color and then start dabbing it, children. Make sure do it very slowly. Have a grip when you're holding 3-4 earbuds together. Yes, very slowly, just give that pointed effect. Even if you have a single earbud, just create a bunch of strokes using the same single earbud. What happened, Bhavi? You don't have the red color? So if you don't have red, you can, oh wow, very nice. Because you don't have red, you can choose any other color, orange color, light blue, the different shades, whichever color you have it with you. Swayam is, wow, Swayam is using both the hands, the left as well, right, and I can see him dabbing. Akshita, very nice. Nikita, Shri, finished? Why? What happened? Show me what you've done. Reshmi, very nice. Akshita. Beautiful, dear. Kriti Prithvi has finished. Varshini, very nice, dear. So can I have a look to everyone's what you have created? So even if you don't have earbud, what you can do is any pointed objects, the paint brushes, right? Those who don't have earbud, you can even take the pointed, very thin brush. And you all know the back side of the paint brush, right? Even that is a little pointed, a circular form. Same thing, even the paint brush you can dip and you can create the pattern. Yes. Can I have a look with everyone's work now, those who have completed, and then we shall continue. Soundarya, very nice. You can still add a little. Oh, wow. Preeti, wearing beautiful, dear. Very nice. Surbhi, amazing. Akshita, Himanshni, Pradyumna, Aramdevi, very nice. Advika, beautiful. Oh, I can see various color combinations. Some green with pink, yellow with red, blue with yellow. Amazing, kids. Okay, shall we go ahead? Yes. Is everyone ready? Okay, before that, let me have a look once again. Akshita, I can still see few of your friends are painting. Yes. Whose is it? Once again. Rajesh Rajguru. Oh, it looks like, you have made some flowers on the branches. Very nice, dear. Okay, let's go to the next part of our painting. So almost everyone, I can still, Shreya is yet doing? Yes. Okay. Rest, those who have completed. Oh, I can still, let's wait for a minute. I can still see few of your friends are completing. Aditi, Gautami, Sadhana, very nice, dear. Very great. Yes. So now let's go to the next part. So what we'll do is, now we have taken red and yellow color, right? Whose is it? Manyata Reddy, beautiful, dear. Now I've taken green color. Yes. Is everyone having the green color with you all? Yes, you all know, right? When we make some flowers, there are always some leaves. Yes.
Yanka ma'am, can we have the polls now?
Yes, ma'am. So let's have a poll now. Is everyone ready? Yes, ma'am. Go ahead.
Okay. So before I start the poll, I would like to ask one question with the kids. So, do you know what abacus is? Yes? Can you see it on my screen? So, I would like to know that would you be interested in learning math with abacus? And is it there with you already? So, just reply this in the poll questions, okay? I just wanted to know, let you know that this is what abacus is, and we would like to see how many of you already have it. Okay. So now let me just publish the polls. Okay. So can you all see the polls on your screens? Okay. So you just had a look over what is an abacus is. I just hope you are knowing about it and you will be able to answer it now. So do you already have it at your home? And if you have, would you be interested in learning math with abacus? Great. So keep it going, guys. I would like to see as many responses as you can give me. Okay, quickly. Keep it going. Let me know about the questions, if you have any abacus or not, or if would you be interested in learning math using abacus, which grade you are in, and how are you liking today's class? Okay, the responses are going high and high. Great. Keep it going, guys. Okay. Keep it going. I would request every one of you filling up the polls. Yes, Sharanya, you have given a very apt definition for abacus. It is one of the oldest and easiest method to use, learn, and teach counting. I'm so glad they know about it as well. So yes, so just to make sure that everybody know among us, so we would like to see if they would be interested in using that or not. Okay, keep it going, guys, quickly. Very few of them are left now. You can have anyone. It doesn't have to be a small or bigger. It just have to be an abacus. There are different forms of abacus. You can just find a basic one also. It is easily available in the market as well with a very less price. If you have a good one, that is also good. You can have a various categories of abacus also. So whichever you already have is good enough to have. And if you don't have, it's even easily available in the market as well. So we just want to know, would you be interested also or not? Okay, so I'll be keeping the poll for 10 more seconds quickly. Can you please answer me quickly? Come on, quickly. The ones who have not filled in yet, can you please fill in the polls quickly? Yes. Okay, keep it going. Quickly, everyone. Okay, cool. Thank you so much, everyone, for participating in the polls. Priyanka, ma'am, you can continue.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Mariam, I saw your painting, dear. Very nice. Beautiful work. Yes, so shall we continue? Just give me a minute, 1 second. Yes. Okay, we do. Yes. So I could see, okay, kids, those who have, I mean, whose work I couldn't see, I'm sorry for it. Yes. Hannah Mariam, beautiful, dear. Urvi, very nice. So those who, I mean, few of them asked, right, is it a light green or dark green? Ma'am's taken light green. So you can also choose light green. If you don't have light green, if you're choosing a darker tone, you can add some white color in your dark green and then you can start dabbing it up. Yes. So now what I'll be doing is taking the green color. Yes, the same. See, if you dip the red color in green, right? So you will get a darker tone, a bluish color with the same cotton swab if we use. So that's okay. Don't worry. A little shades, no issues. Pradyumna, very nice, dear. So start dabbing here and there. Don't make it like, you know, don't make it look clumsy. Clumsy, you all know the meaning of clumsy? Yes, so you all know the meaning of clumsy, right? Don't make it too close by also. Just leave some space. So when you mix with the red color with the light green, automatically you get a bottle green shade. Yes, so slowly start dabbing it up. Just here and there, no uniformity, children. Just leave your hand very free. It's your creativity. You have to create it very nice in your style. Yes, slowly start dabbing it. Yes, very slowly start dabbing it up using the green color. Just here and there. Yes, done with the green shade. So do you all observe there is some more space in between our branches? Yes. So for that, so which color will you all like to choose now? Any color of your choice? Yes. Any color of your choice? How many of you like orange color or brown color or we'll not take brown, any bright color, pink color? Shall we go ahead with pink? Datri's hand is up for which color? Pink color or orange color? Or which other color? Yes. So let's take a dark tone off. Green is done. Then we'll take some pink shade. So we should always add, you know, some dark with some light shade. So with the same here, but when you dip into a different shade, right? When the light color is mixed with the dark color, you get a new color. So you've taken for a maroon shade and then start dipping it up very slowly. I can see Aditi's work. Very nice, dear. So when you see the earbud pointed, I mean, when you start dabbing with the same earbud throughout, right? So it becomes a little bigger in the circular form. So here and there, very slowly you have to dab. See now what ma'am has done? Using the brown color or the maroon shade, we have just dabbed on the yellow color. So instead of the plain yellow, it looks like a shaded. Two different colors have been mixed together. Yes? Do you all observe? Yes or no? Yes, Aryan Gupta. Sinchana finished. Very slowly, children. Wow. Ayushi, show me your Ayushi. Ayushi, you can still add on a little towards the bottom, the dabbing, the... Yes, the cotton swab, the pointed one. Mahika is done. Yes, Mahika. Show me, dear. Wow. Very nice, Mahika. Very good. Sai Prasanna finished. Oh, so don't make it, children, look here, don't make it towards the end where it's like a bouquet, right? So when you make it towards the end, no, that'll not look good. Tanga Aruna Devi, very nice, dear. Dharitri, very nice. Okay, let's see the next part. Yes, so everyone's completed till here, right? So now what we'll be doing, right? So all dark tones are taken, right? Now let's take some bright shades. Sonal, very nice, dear. Swayam, beautiful. Harini, finished? Yes. So where you feel the painting has been merged, right? What you can do is, you can take any bright color, again using a single earbud. You can just add some dots on the place where it has got merged. Yes, very slowly, wherever you feel it's merged, right? Take a single earbud and start placing some dots over it. Who's this? Rajesh Rajguru. Okay, dear, very nice, dear. So it's... Yes, so very slowly you can add still more some strokes. Oh wow, Shreya, I can see the effect. How you're merging the brown shade with the yellow tone. Very nice. Very slowly, wherever you feel right, it's merged. You can take the single cotton swab, dip it in the any other opposite shade of the color, and then very slowly you can just add in some dots over it. So that will give a beautiful look. So you need not be sad that it has got merged. Yes. Now, once everyone's completed till here, can I have a look for your beautiful artwork, what you all have created? One second, I'll see. I'll have a look for everyone's work. Aryan Gupta, Janavi, very nice, dear. So you can make it a little spacious instead of making too many pointed effects, right? You can make a little less, you can reduce a little. Rohita, beautiful. Shani, very nice, dear. Sarah, let's have a look for everyone's work. Sarah, beautiful, dear. Ayushi, very nice, dear. Very neatly done. Ayushi, you can add some 2-3 strokes at the bottom. Yes, connect with the first and second stroke and pull it down. Prasanna, very nice. Hi, Prasanna, beautiful, dear. So what you can do is, children, with this art, Venkata, Pranita, very nice. Beautiful, Divyashini. Smriti, Samanyu, very nice. Purvi, Amulya, Dharitri. Wow, amazing, kids. So you know what you can do with this craft, children? Alvina, very nice. Beautiful, Kanisha, Swayam. I can see. Kids, those who haven't showed me your work, let me have a look what you have completed till the end. Rubina, very nice, dear. Rubina Ahmed. Charulata, amazing. Meghna, beautiful, dear. Very neatly done. Manasa, very nice, dear. Charumati, Aishwarya, Wow, I can see beautiful artworks coming up. Shirisha Reddy, Gautami, Ajay Krishnan, Sandhya, beautiful, dear. Very nice work. Anish, see children, what you can do. Okay, let me have a look, then I'll tell you what you can do with this. Chinmay, Rajesh Rajguru, Anish, Anika, Shriya, Meghna, amazing children, very nice. Yashika, Avyukta, Varshini, Reshmi can still add on some dabbing effect. Madhavi, very nice. Excellent, dear Madhavi. Ganaviraj, Vedashri, beautiful. Ramadevi, Shreya, Kritika, Srijan. Amazing. Very good, children. I can see your creativity on your artwork, what you all have created. Bhuvana, Nikki, Stephen, Kostu, Pavitra. Wow, amazing work, children. Ma'am is so happy to see all your artwork. Anagha, Samiksha, Pari, beautiful. Pari, you can still add on some different colors to it. Hamsika, Ajay, Asta. Wow, fabulous, children. So what you can do is, right, see, you all have your friend's birthday or your family birthday is coming up, right? So what you can do is you can make a small. So this is like we have taken an A4 size sheet and we have created, right? So you can take a small sheet or you can create a greeting card using the same style. So now you have understood the concept, right? Tanmay, Gagana, amazing, dear. So you can make some greeting cards with the same. So this looks like a flower bouquet, right? So at the bottom, you can add some bow to it. You can create a card. You can gift it to your friends or family during the occasions. Yes? Beautiful. Supriya, amazing. Druti. I can see, oh, wow. All the creativity of kids coming up. Amazing work, children. Yes? Ramadevi. Who's that? Muntasri, Madhavi, amazing. Vedic, Vedashri, Kritika, excellent work, children. Oh, wow, Gayatri Ramanath, amazing. Archana, very nice. Sinchana, Sadhana, Sanjana, Shambhavi, wow. Mom is so happy, but you know what? Mom would be even more happy when ma'am see all your submissions. Yes, you all know, right? Yes, where you have to submit. So when you submit it, yes, ma'am will be all excited to have a look, a little more, a close view when you click the picture holding the artwork. Yes, Sarvesh, amazing, dear. Bhumika. Bhumika has created very nice, a unique way. She's, see, look at her work, children. Everyone can look at the screen, right? What she's done. Very nice, Bhumika. Mai Singh, amazing. Asta. Yes, excellent work. Oh, wow, who is that? Siva, very nice, Siva. Beautifully done. Very nice, dear. Excellent. Nandini, very nice. Aditya, Amardeep, Pavitra, Aditya. Wow. Jaiswarup, Lakshmi Chandana, amazing kids. Today, ma'am is so happy to see so many artworks. So she'll be even more excited to have a look when you all click the picture holding your artwork. Ganavi, Riyanjali, Sriniti. Wow, just amazing, children. Ma'am is blessed to have a look to your creativity today. Yes? Jeevna, amazing, dear. Ganavi, Mihir, Varshini. Wow, I can still see the creativity coming up. Rakshita, Prithvi, Skanda. Amazing work, children. Really amazing. Now I'll request Bhavna ma'am to share. You all know, right, where you're supposed to submit your entries. Yes. Yes or no? Will everyone submit all your artwork? You all know where, how you have to hold the sketch and click the picture. And if you upload it on Instagram or Facebook, don't forget to tag YOLO app. You can even tag Priyanka ma'am. Yes. So ma'am will be waiting to see your artworks. Shritika, Abhigna, Anagha, Vinita. Wow. Excellent children. Shri Charan, beautiful. Vedashri, Lakshman, Bharati. Amazing. Bhavna ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Okay, children. So let us have a look over where we have to submit your entry. I am already sure that all of you know about it, right? Correct? Yes. Okay, so let me just share my screen. One second. Can you see my screen? Wow, Vinoy, it's beautiful. Alvina, right? Yes. Okay, so kids, what is our one-stop solution for everything? Live.yolo.com. Yes. And what all we can do there? We can submit our entries, we can check out which our classes are there, we can register there, we can see which all classes we have attended so far, which submissions we have made, right? All the things at one stop, right? Okay, so what you have to do is you have to go to live.yolo.com, click over submit your activity, click over the class for which you want to make your submission. And we all remember, right, that we have to make submission within a day, right, before the next class starts, correct? So we'll be getting an option for the class which we have attended. Otherwise, we'll not get any option, which class we have not attended, okay? So once you click over there, you will get an option to upload your image. You can select multiple pictures which you want to submit as your work, and then you will get an option to submit. Your entry will be submitted for that particular class. Okay? Cool. So how you have to take your picture? Horizontal one. No portrait or vertical photos. We have to take a landscape, horizontal picture. Okay? And when you are posting it on social media, you have to tag YOLO app. Okay? And use YOLO app and YOLO learning hashtags. Okay? Cool. Understood. Okay. So we would like to know how would you respond to Abacus classes. Okay. Cool. Thank you so much everyone for attending today's class. We had a lot of fun with you all and we're very happy to see these happy faces and so beautiful paintings you have made today. I can see everyone's work they are showing to me. They are looking beautiful. Just like you. Very nice, Samruddhi. Great. I'm just amazed to see all of your works. So I would like to see all of these in the submission also, right? You all will make the submissions also.
Wow.
Yes. Okay, cool. Bye-bye, everyone. Have a good time. Have a happy weekend. Bye-bye.
Bye, kids. Happy weekend. See you all again.
Bye-bye. Bye.